Hi, we want to show you our new castle.
Yeah, welcome. You just arrived via train station. In the train station of the new castle. This is the hub of our great new empire, which will develop shortly. And you can reach every important point from this very train station. Let's continue to the main building. As you can see in the moment, it's night. So we have big walls against the zombies. We haven't had any problems with monsters in the past. And yeah, let's just walk through the castle. On the left hand side you see the working area. This is the storage area. We have mainly chests, which are labeled for every single item we produce or gather. Pretty unimportant. People spend most of the time here. We also have workbenches, because the lazy people don't want to bring them down. If you continue forward, this is our meeting room. Every organization begins from this point. Like, we meet regularly if we plan big projects, and every single task is displayed on the wall, including the one who is going to perform it.
Very nice.
Now, let's move on. This is some kind of headquarters we have. We have a control room. Since we use Craftbook, we are enabled to use wireless. And as you can see, we're currently setting it up. Also, via hidden switch, we have a treasure room here.
Oh, very nice to everybody.
Yep.
And very hidden now.
Yep, it's very hidden now. But it won't be a problem. Let's move on.
But good idea.
This is the working area of all the furnaces. Most of them are usually in use. This is a little trash bin. And this is my creation facility that creates unlimited cobblestone. So whenever you need cobblestone, you can come here and mine if you're too lazy to go down. Not really useful, but I thought I'd make it.
Isn't that some kind of cheating?
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, that's right.
Okay, never mind.
Whatever.
Let's go on.
Yeah, beneath this castle you also have a basement with electronics for all the gates. But we don't go down there because you're surely going to mess something up. Let's go to our new Colosseum. Oops.
It's dangerous.
Yeah, unfortunately it's night, we should have done it on daytime.
Is there any way or something planned?
Yeah, we're going to have both an underground railroad and above the ground a normal road, which is
which by torches. Behind you.
Where?
It's dead.
Oh, okay.
Unfortunately, I can't get up here. Okay, now I got it. This is our Colosseum.
Okay, with some spiders in it.
Yeah, at the moment it's pretty occupied because we didn't do the lighting yet. So, as soon as IMAX is in the control room, we can show you that he can spawn some monsters.
Okay.
Other than that, it's you see the design is like the Roman Colosseum.
By the way, what's that here?
Oh, that's our big sun, because our city is named Sun City.
Okay. So over there, this is the control room.
Also, the electronics are again in the basement beneath this area where the gladiator bot is standing. We're just waiting for Amis to finish it, then he will spawn some stuff. We're going to go down to fight it.
Okay.
Actually, I'm not, because I don't have any health points. Yeah, when all of this is finished, there's going to be a big gate under where you stand, and the gladiators can escape. That will make the fights a lot. That was
looking forward to it.
Oh Jesus!
What's up?
I died.
Oh, that's odd.
Oh man. Well, but I think this was pretty much it.
Yeah, we finished.
Okay.
It's a good ending. Everyone.
So, thanks for watching, and we will show you progress. And if you like, just join our server.